American people, very enthusiastic when people are doing well. Irish people, not so much. There could be an article on the newspaper and an American person and an Irish person could read the exact same article and have two completely contrasting reactions to that same article. There could be an article on a newspaper or the internet that's like, there was a guy who had no arms and no legs and now he's on the 2020 American powerlifting Olympic team. And an American person would read that article and be like, oh my God, that is so inspirational. Oh my God, I just want to get up an hour earlier every day just to try a little bit harder because that guy just fills me with so much inspiration. Oh my God, in Jesus' name, wow. Whereas an Irish person would read that same article and be like, what a show off.